with you. You know, that's why, it's kind of why I built my stage in this, like, staircase. I've been touring with this stage for a year now, and I just wanted it to feel like I could just walk out and just, like, walk right into you, you know? It's super corny, but it's super true, I promise. I was saying that all the design meetings, I was saying, like, I really just wanted to feel like I could just walk right out of the crowd. It's really cool to me to have the kind of fans that I do. And whether this is your first Halsey concert or your 30th Halsey concert, you think I'm kidding, there's some people here, this is literally their 30th. Whatever the reason you say you're here, it's because you and I are a lot alike. It doesn't matter if you're out in that crowd and you're somebody's dad, or somebody's girlfriend, or mother, or sister, or anything. If you're here, and you relate to even one of my songs, it means that we already have a lot more in common than you think. Always so honest that it gets me in trouble. Which, if you've ever read anything about me, then you know that that's pretty true. I woke up this morning, and I just really didn't want to do it. I wanted to be alone. I wanted to tell everyone in the room with me, I wanted to say, shut up! I just wanted to be by myself. I didn't want to do a concert. I didn't want to do any of it. And then, as soon as I walked out on stage tonight, nothing that I would rather be fucking doing right now. Some days you really just don't want to do it, and that's okay. It's okay. But that's why I need you. So I really, really, really need you. So thank you for being here. In your life, I've done the same for you, so thank you.
Yeah.
song, song.